Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you the different types of connection on terminal blocks. The connections on a terminal block are on the top and bottom of the device and can be screw clamps, spring clamps, or IDC. Screw clamps are the traditional method of connections to a terminal block and are perhaps the most popular in North America. These connections are made by inserting the wire into the connector and applying torque to the screw until the wire is secure in place. These screw clamps are rugged and able to withstand harsh environments, but can be prone to vibration. After a connection is made, the metal in the wire can become relaxed and may need to be retorqued 24 hours after the initial install to limit possible failures due to vibration. The spring clamp terminals are gaining in popularity and offer excellent protection for high vibration environments and allow for quicker installation than the traditional screw clamps. The clamp can typically be opened using a screwdriver or in some cases by a lever. The wire can be inserted into the connection and then the clamp can be released to quickly close the connection. Over time, the connection can wear down if there is a need to open and close the clamp on a regular basis. In this case, the screw clamp will be a better choice. The insulation displacement connectors, or IDC, are a unique solution to secure terminal connections. Insulation type connections have a U-shaped channel that pierces the insulation, making a solid electrical connection with the conductor. This can reduce installation time by up to 80% when compared to screw terminals, while providing a secure connection in high vibration environments. One potential drawback to IDC technology is that wires oriented perpendicular to the DIN rail could be pulled out of the contact. IDCs can also only work on wire no larger than 10 gauge. Some versions will allow two conductors to be installed in a single connection so long as those conductors are the same size. In some cases, a special tool may be required to ensure proper installation of the wire to the block. To learn more about terminal blocks, please check out our other videos on GTV. Terminal blocks, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Galco.com.